I'm Lee Travis with Wipliance, and we are right now between the stadium and the waterfront in this amazing condo. You know when they say big things come in small packages? This condo has it all. Come on a tour with me and our client and see everything that we did in this amazing space. Our client wanted fantastic lighting to light their artwork collection, to light the condo, to set different moods. So we installed a Ketra lighting control system powered by Lutron Homeworks lighting control with Palladiom glass keypads flushed into the sheetrock for a modern clean aesthetic. Behind me, we've got this Sony OLED TV custom built into this cabinet with Leon portrait side flanking speakers, which really make it look like one complete discrete installation. We've got touch panels to control the audio, video, and lighting throughout the space. We've got voice control, we've got app control, we've got it all.
I worked with Wipliance to fully remodel this condo. It was brand new, but we went through and actually took it down to the studs. We paid a lot of attention to lighting. The lighting is all Ketra, and so we can change the temperature. We can tune it to the temperature of the sun, which we found that we really absolutely love. So it's really kind of 4,000K temperature, really more bluish light during the day. And then when we're getting close to going to bed at night, it really like warms up and it just makes you feel a lot more cozy. So that's been something that's been awesome that we really enjoy. So can't have any home without an amazing sound system, which this has been really awesome. I've got 5-point surround, nice big 16-foot ceilings in here. Wipliance was awesome paying attention to a lot of the custom details in here. You can see our shades. It's like unreinforced masonry. We've got these steel bracing, and so getting wiring over to that was really difficult, and we had to cut it all out from what it was. And so I'm really happy with how that turned out and being able to control every window individually or as a whole group. We have these custom stairs that we did where they had to, you know, fit a light in with the casework, and it's pretty complex detail where the riser of the stair angles back, so they're really great working around all the millwork guys.
Well, that's a wrap. I'm so proud of our team and all the hard work they did on the design, installation, and final programming to meet our clients' expectations. I think it came out amazing. We're gonna head over to the Hawks game. Come join us.